Previously on 7 days.
Guys, you gotta come up here.
Guys. What the fuck?
Wow.
What?
Where's...
What?
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
What?
It's gone.
What happened?
Chris.
There's nothing left. There's nothing left.
Guys, we don't have time for this. We know what comes next.
I think we're clear. We need to move. We need to get out of here. We need to get away from the city. What was left of the city?
Wasn't it? You want to wait the other
what?
Side?
Guys? Guys, I can hear something outside. I can hear something.
We're alright. Hey, mate. We're alright.
What's going on? What's going on?
We had a bit of fun whilst you guys were asleep.
Yeah?
Yeah.
On the ridge.
Oh, crap, man.
Come on, Danny.
Just let him come down.
Nubs will take him out quietly with the bow.
Yeah.
Yeah, if I can hit him from that.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay, you're a pretty good shot with the bow, aren't you, I imagine?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Come on, mate.
I'm not in so much pain.
Ooh, he fell off there. Nice. Oh,
he's down.
You split him in
two.
He's down.
There's another one to our left.
Yeah.
You sliced him in two. Oh, come here, you. Don't worry about wasting your ammo, guys. We've got him.
Yeah, it's only sticks, isn't it?
I never know.
It's only sticks and a bit of stone, I imagine. Is Bravo?
Yeah, buddy.
Is there anything we're gonna need, like medical supply wise? Kay's leg doesn't look very good.
Hang on, let me check in my bag.
It doesn't feel very good either.
I might suggest doing what Nubbin did, which is just removing that leg armor or loosening it a little bit for a while.
First, Caitlin, take these first.
Okay.
Get those down your neck. And then what we're gonna do is, if I put this tourniquet around your leg, you can take that armor off, and that'll keep things tight. Ready? So I'm gonna take this. Get this bandage and wrap it around tight. On three, one, two, think of England. There you go. Hey,
it's always good to think about England.
All right.
Thinking of England helps, Kay, just so you know.
For the Queen.
Okay.
Yeah.
For the Queen and the country.
Guys, we've got a big un on the ridge.
Okay.
Ooh,
a
shotgun.
Vegan or a vegan.
We're going to be heading this way as well. So.
I don't think this one's a vegan by the size of him.
No.
No.
Distractions, on. Your turn. My turn, your turn.
My turn. Your turn. Go on.
Has anyone got a sleeping bag in the hut that they want to bring with them? We're going to be moving on in a minute, guys.
Oh yeah.
God.
I should grab mine.
He was covered in grease. I think he must have just come out of like a
vegan farm.
Vegan grease farm. As we know, those famous grease farms that vegans have.
Oh, ooh. We got one coming around the corner.
I'll take him. Can we do anything with this aloe vera?
Yeah, I can get some funky stuff with it.
I know you can make lotion.
Come on, hit him.
Has anyone seen the fact that there's a campsite around here?
Hit him.
Sorry, mate.
Chris, look.
Yeah, Omega pointed it out on our way, but it is populated, or was populated.
Backpack
and you guys
on the
took
ground,
him out already.
Bravo, at your feet, mate.
Oh, good shout. Thank you, mate. All the trip over.
Cool, good job.
Beef.
Oh.
Beef ration, Spike Club.
Do it at the front.
There's some supplies over here that we could do with, guys, if we're going to be heading north.
Or at the front.
Yeah.
I see some.
Let's just try and keep it quiet if we can. Get some of this wood, get some of these logs.
Yeah.
Probably come in handy for Nubs.
I count five.
I've got one here, one left.
Yeah. One. Oh dear.
Going
I'm stung
close.
A bit there.
Got it.
Cheers,
one
mate.
Down, guys, one down.
Tents clear.
Right, move in, mate.
Oh yeah.
We got two crawlers here, mate. On the left. Actually, this place is a little bit highly populated.
Yeah, you just keep them off me. I'm picking up some of the stuff.
Oh, nice shot.
Yep, two crawlers, three more here.
Nice.
I'll add some
do it something some
ammo
with
in
fire
it.
Fire axe.
Well, I think I've got the answer to your prayers just there, mate.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, when we're away from this site, I'll give you some goodies.
Okay, mate. Let's just clear the area.
Ow! You skank!
How did you not see that one?
Fell in the hole. Ow.
That's weird.
Son of a bitch. They've got a reach on them, haven't they?
They really have. those long untamed nails.
Right, how are we looking? great idea, Nubs. I'll get some over here.
We are clear.
Wait, okay, mate. I'm grabbing some aloe vera.
Collect the firewood, boys.
Yeah.
Hang on. Yeah. I've got a friend.
Oh my god. Let's see.
Dead. Damn, fucking plants.
Good job, man.
Ooh.
Gnarly as hell. Ow. I don't got any gloves or anything. Ow.
I haven't, sorry, mate.
Hang on, I'll just wrap these bandages around my hand and I'll use them as a tool. Bloody pretend.
I'm sorry, friend.
Oh, there's some yucca plants here as well. That would be good.
Grab them for me, buddy.
Yeah.
Hey, Megan, you want to check
out
these
cards? You guys sound like you've been doing this for a while.
Right, yeah.
About 4.5 months, 5 months.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Do we want some feathers?
Yeah, bring them on.
Watch out for these bloody cacti, guys. Yeah. Oh.
No,
all right, guys, let's get moving. Yeah.
I know you like tinkering with stuff, so
ow.
I don't know whether you've got any plans that might make use of this.
I'll see what I can.
It was a small one.
I'll whip up, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Friend.
Let's keep the pace north.
Ow, shit.
Pull back.
Careful, buddy.
He's on me.
Oh, it's like a right beating just then. Ow.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Alright.
God, do you remember? Do you remember that film, Shaun of the Dead, with the
barman
pub? Yeah, that kind of reminded me of that then.
We'd have thought it when we saw that film. When we saw that film, we'd have sorry, mate, I just tripped over a rock.
Oh, right, mate.
When we saw that film originally, we were like, "Yeah, that's funny. Not gonna happen." And here we are now.
Yeah,
I called it.
Crazy.
What was the what was the theme song that they were actually doing that to? Was it Queen?
Don't stop me now.
Me now. Oh,
I believe.
Having such a good time. Having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
Is that it now? Oh, am I cursed to spend the next 5 months with you guys singing that every time we get
That is going to be in my head.
I've got a bunch of tin cans in my bag.
Dear.
Wasting my space, bloody tin cans. Wasting my. Alright.
Alright, where are we heading, guys? Omega, which way is north, man?
This way. From the sun.
And the stars and the moon.
Well, it's what? It's early morning, isn't it? So the sun's in the east, so.
Yeah.
I found a pack of nuts earlier on. Hmm.
Nice of you to share, mate.
Sharp. Here you go. You got one? Turn around, catch. Ready? One, three, one, two, three. There you go.
You right there, buddy?
Yeah, it's just a
not my nuts.
Oh, sorry. This is a bit delish.
All these guns, and I'm a little bit scared to use them because I don't want to draw too much attention.
Yeah,
you guys. I must admit, you're loud. I mean, I know I've wandered about by myself, I guess, for a while, but it's different. I'll get used to it, though. I will.
Twist, I found some SIM-62s.
Cool, man.
Yeah.
There's someone to our 1 o'clock.
Yeah guys, hold up a sec.
Take a look at that, mate. Look at the condition that one's in.
But,
oh, hello.
Where are they? I'm trying to find them in my bag. There we go.
That's some 762s.
Right. Just on the floor.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Thanks,
buddy.
No worries, man. I've got a backup 9mm Omega. Found it back at the camp.
Cool.
Guys, we've got a population to our, I think, northwest.
A population? Oh, you mean the building?
He means company.
We've got a couple of buildings.
We'll check them out, get some supplies.
Let's just take it easy, mate.
Yeah.
On your call, Omega.
We need supplies, mate. How far away are we going?
Quite a ways, man, I think. How many days walk was it to your town, Kay?
About 2 days walk.
Okay. Yeah, we are going to need to stock up then. Just take it easy, guys.
Yeah. I mean, I don't really know where we are now, but... I'm sure I'll find it.
Be as quiet as possible.
I don't see anything.
I see a few at this first building.
I don't see anyone in the windows up top. Should be okay.
Dust, though.
I know, man. It's bad. Get your bandanas around you.
Yeah. I'll have this nurse. Come here, darling.
Watch out for the one behind it, mate.
Oh, hello.
You've drawn a crowd, buddy.
Ow, oh, I need some help with this one.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Not my mate, you dickhead.
Good job. Thanks, mate.
Good job.
Guys, you've drawn a crowd.
Oh, ow. There's a few.
Omega, you get back to the battery there.
Right, let's be very careful here, guys, because we don't want to get outflanked.
Omega, yeah, you watch the flank, man.
Yeah.
Come here, you.
Get on twist.
Ah,
get out of there, twist.
Clip me. I'm trying. Ugh.
Ugh. Move back.
I've got it.
I'm alright.
I need to bandage.
Shit.
Stay out of danger if
I'm
you need to,
some
guys.
Help.
Way, mate.
Watch the muscle.
One careful, down. Guys. Come on, careful.
Stay down.
Careful if we need to go loud.
Three. I need a bandage, man. I'm gonna need a bandage. I can't get
okay.
it.
Come on, mate.
Okay, come here.
Here you missed me.
Okay. Oh, watch out. He's hit
here
hard.
Here you go. Ready? Hands up. There you
thanks,
go.
Man. Got it.
My last one. I need to test some clothes.
This big guy is taking a beating.
Nice shot.
Come on.
I don't really want to go loud just in case. Oh, good job, guys. Good job.
Right. We're clear. We're clear.
All right.
Search the bodies for any bandages or anything.
One more incoming.
Okay, everyone stay down. Stay low. We're drawing too much attention.
Nice shot, mate. Alright, let's check this house first.
One more in the cacti.
We desperately
not
need bandages.
Following us.
Yes, yeah. It is.
Oh, now it is.
I'm gonna need a non-loud weapon that I can kill stuff with from range.
I don't see anybody in there.
Right. If we can get Forge on the go, I will make us some crossbows.
Okay, mate.
If we can get some metal strips.
Oh, I haven't got any pipe or anything.
Move it up.
Can we get pipe out of the sink, Nubs?
Yeah.
Omega, can you help me upstairs?
Yeah.
They've boarded up the
get
rooms.
Me into these rooms, and I'm going to see if I can make some bandages from these curtains.
I gotta
be careful.
I can do that.
Just be really careful up there, okay?
Twist, can you grab the pipe for me, please, mate?
Yeah.
I think I'm going to stick on my my armor.
Running out of room.
I just need another stone, so I'm just going to take a very quick trip outside.
All right, mate. Can someone help me get this fridge out of the way?
One of you boys want to do that?
Hello. Take a look at this, Omega.
I'm actually up in the attic, mate, and I found four flashlights.
Well, look what
suitcase.
I'm looking at.
Yeah, I saw this.
Guys, we need weaponry. Mine. Someone jump on downstairs and give Nubs a hand. We need weaponry.
Well, you're if you come up to the attic, you'll see we're in luck.
I need a quiet weapon, though, mate.
Okay.
I've got like seven loud weapons. I need a quiet weapon, so Nubs is going to make us some crossbows.
I have a knife.
I can make us some bows right now until we've got. Oh, wait, you've gone to collect stone?
Yes.
Alright, cool. Bring me the stone and the pipe, and I'll get
I have quite a bit of stone on me as well.
Okay. Alright, meet me in the kitchen, boys. I'll get everything on the go.
Okay, mate.
Can someone go out and bring me some sand, please?
I've got some.
Here you go, buddy.
Nice. I think it's just been slowly accumulating in my pockets as we walked through that sandstorm.
There you
I've
go.
Made us some good bandages as well from these curtains and stuff.
Good job, mate.
Is that enough?
That's perfect.
There's some here as well, Nubs. There's a pipe. There's some stones.
Okay, let me store some of my random crap that I don't need right now.
Okay.
Basement? Nah, damn.
No. Who's got frames to block the door up?
Yeah, I was actually thinking about blocking this up.
Okay.
I haven't got any frames though.
Perfect. All right.
Rob, you got any frames?
Just some plant fibers and some sticks, Nubs.
Save them for a second, mate.
Okay.
Perfect.
Did you say you needed some bandages?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bravo, please. Bravo
okay.
needs them.
be back upstairs.
Yeah, I'm upstairs.
I need something to eat, man, really badly.
Okay.
I've got the shakes. Oh, thank God. A bit of food. Is everyone alright for food? Does anyone need food?
Yeah, I'm alright, mate. Now.
Yeah.
If anyone's struggling, I've got the rations from the back of the base.
I just needed to get something down here. I haven't eaten since we left the city.
Here you go.
Guys, bring me a scrap of iron.
Get on it, guys.
Any bits of scrap will be ideal.
I've got... Tell you what.
Brass.
Oh, perfect. Nice.
It's brass,
what, I've actually got some iron fragments.
Oh, perfect. Bring them down here. I just need a little.
And some scrap iron.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Just tear everything down if you need to.
You still need some wood?
Yeah, I've got some.
Some metal desk here.
Oh, you guys are really efficient.
Waste not, want not.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm on the crossbows.
Considering we haven't got anyone to buy stuff from.
How are you doing for scrap iron, Nubs? You anymore?
No, we should be good for 4, 5, yeah.
There's a bit there, mate, just in case you need it.
Oh, perfect.
I've broken down the vents up here. You could probably get something from these.
Cool.
Yeah, keep it coming, just chuck it in there.
Yeah.
The forge.
Okay, guys, we're doing well.
Good job. Get off the wall. There we go.
Right. Guys, next we're going to need some leather.
Okay.
I saw some couches in one of these buildings.
I'll check on the scrap iron there.
Or are they crap?
I think I hit the jackpot with you guys.
That's how it's done.
Oh, you know, beautiful.
We haven't got poker chips. We haven't got we haven't got a guy who's got all our stuff.
Yeah, I know. But it's not easy for us either.
No. That's true. No, I don't doubt that.
Alright. I'm going upstairs to see if I can find a jacket or something that I can tear up. I only need a touch of leather.
There's a jacket in this nightstand.
Oh, beautiful. Where?
Downstairs, underneath the TV.
The
cloth. All manky, so I...
That'll do. We're good. That's all I need.
I've left some cloth in the... There you go.
Lovely. Cheers, mate.
Gun safe's now empty.
Okay. Yeah, we got some rubbish here.
Okay. There's a slight refinement on my old build, right?
Yeah, that's fine, mate. You do what you need to be doing.
That's usually how I protect myself, too.
What? Couches?
Yeah.
It's the easiest thing to move around, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nice, keep your voice down, keep your voice down. Shh.
Okay.
We've got company.
Everyone stay down.
Okay. They're moving on. That's fine.
Okay. Just be careful, boys.
Can someone chuck a couple of sticks down for me?
I'll keep on the lookout.
Yep, there you go, mate. There's three there. That's all I've got, sorry, mate.
I have some sticks too.
No, that's all I needed. I just needed a couple.
Okay.
We're good.
So who have you got back home, Kay?
I've got my mom, my brother, and my nephew.
Okay.
And then a couple of neighbors that... Now we've all just... we've all just hunkered down and lived together.
Oh, look at that, buddy.
Basically.
I reinforced the struts. It's like the old design, but I've reinforced it with a bit of leather, so it should be a lot more sturdy.
Mate, it looks good.
Take it on. That one's for whoever wants the next one.
Oh man, that is looking good.
I can't.
Kind of got the shakes a little bit though. Ooh.
Thanks, man. You all right?
Yeah. I could do with a splint, to be honest, but.
I think
I'm spraying my ankle a bit.
Thanks, buddy.
Do you want some painkillers?
I have some feathers if you want to, mate.
Yes, I will.
If that's alright, Kay.
There's some walkers outside. I'll come down and I'll get you in a sec.
Okay, mate.
You upstairs, yeah.
I also have what I was there for. If you need one, I have some first aid kits. You guys
that'd
need
be perfect. Any? Yeah, if you could give me one of those, that would be great. Thank you.
I'll come give you your splint now, mate.
Sorry, it's kind of hard.
That's okay.
Knowing how much those are.
That's all right.
But I guess
we'll get you the money back.
What do you mean, how much they are?
Well, she's probably bought them from the Duke, hasn't she, mate?
How much were they?
Hang on, here you go, mate.
About 100?
Get that strapped on. Okay. Nice and tight, right?
I'll just walk around on it for a little bit, it'll be all right.
Hang on, let me strap it to your leg. Here you go.
Go on, just make sure that's tight for me.
Yeah, yeah. There you go.
Thanks, man.
100 a lot?
Be gentle on it, gentle.
Yeah, I will, mate.
Well, yeah. Considering, I don't know, that you don't get them that much. I only have, I have about 743. And that's taken me weeks to get. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I don't think you need to worry about it too much, Kay, because, as soon as we get our hands on them, hey boys?
Yeah.
Everything's free.
Yeah. Once we sort it out, we'll take care of you and yours, don't you worry.
Yeah.
May your company.
How you doing with the forge, man?
Forge is good, forge is working, metal is on its way, with the crossbows are as good as we're gonna get for now.
Okay.
I'm working on the arrow tips now.
Can I take out do you wanna take out what iron you've got in here for me? I'll get some water on the go. I don't think I can do it in there anyway, can I? I need a cooking pot.
Need a fire and a cooking pot. I think I saw one in one of these cupboards, actually.
I've picked one up, yeah. I've got a cooking pot.
Guys, we've got company.
I'm just plumb out of stones.
Keep quiet.
Everyone stay down.
Guys, get your first bolts. The first 30 here.
Yeah, I'm coming, mate.
Very close.
Sorry, mate.
Very close. Outside. Keep your voices down.
Okay.
Grab those bolts.
Thanks, buddy.
Take them out. Slowly. These will have more kick than the last crossbow, mate, so go easy.
Okay. Where are they?
At the back of the house. Back end of the house.
There's the next set. Someone grab
might be good target practice for the new crossbows. They're at the door now. They're coming to the door now. They're at the door.
The back door?
Back door.
Back door's blocked, mate.
Can you see them?
They're coming through the side. I can hear them.
Yeah.
There you go, Caitlin.
Yeah, they're trying to find their way in there. Just take it easy, let them come to us, yeah?
Thank you.
Wait for them to come to us. No sudden movement.
Yeah.
Only a couple, don't worry.
I got the flank.
I've got the shake something rotten.
Yeah, me too, buddy, me too.
Mist, can you get yourself upstairs?
I'm just covering this door, mate, with Nubs and Omega.
I've got it, go ahead.
Yeah, me and Caitlin can cover. You go up, mate.
I'm feeling... I'm fine. I've got a splint. I've got painkillers. I've got everything. I just need them to settle down.
They're gone.
It's just my hands, man.
All right, brother, I'm coming up with some bolts.
Okay. We'll carry this on in a second, all right?
There you go, bud.
Thanks, man. You guys keep an eye on the door. Twister, come on.
What's up, man?
Going on?
I'm alright, man, I'm alright. It's just my hands just don't seem to want to stop.
Something happened to you. If you think that this infection is getting worse, you've got to tell me.
It's
the other guys won't be able to put you down, but if I have to, I will do it for the good of the group.
Mate, I'm not infected, I'm fine, alright? It's just... I don't know, it's just a little bit of, I don't know, the bomb going off and a bit of shock and stuff. It's fine. It's just jittery hands. I'm fine. Okay?
Alright, take one of these, get it down your neck.
Okay. Doctor's orders, I suppose. I'm the only one who likes this stuff anyway.
Alright, just take it easy. You tell me if you need anything, alright?
I will, mate, I'm fine. It's just jitters, it's fine. You know, we've seen a lot fucking happen, haven't we?
I've just got Caitlin's wine in my head, that's all, right?
I know, mate, I know. I feel fine, honestly. We all feel fine. I mean, you guys feel fine, right?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Yeah, I'm alright. Alright. I'm not going to lie, I've had better bloody days, but apart from that, I'm feeling alright.
I don't know. I feel alright. I think we've just been through a lot, mate. I think, under, you know, given the situation, the city's just fucking landed on us. I think, you know, we'd all be expecting to shake a little bit, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
Right now, given everything that's going on, the only thing that I'm concerned about is Hector and what we're going to do to him when we get him.
I know, mate. I know.